I'm excited about the electric vehicle provisions because, you know, what this will do is reduce the price through tax credits of an electric vehicle. And if you see that lower sticker price and you can afford an EV, you're also going to be saving money for every day that you own it. Because even at lower gas prices, there's still a gas savings for people who are able to fill up on electricity instead of gas. And they tend to require lower maintenance, too. As a matter of fact,